You know, that's a kind of not a very big theater, but I mean, that's a theatrical piece. And it should be just the touch of theater. Not too much, I mean, but the touch of theater.
Like the light in Répond.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, in Répond, that's also not very much theater, but I mean, it is there, I mean.
With great élan. Élan. With élan.
Okay.
Like a blitz, like a lightning. You can take the trill on the E, on the D, much longer. Make a long diminuendo, to mezzo forte, and then a long crescendo. And take more time at the beginning. Yum, tam, pim, pam, pim, pam, pam. Wait a little bit. That's okay. Like the ending, you know, should foresee the ending, okay? You just take a little bit of time. First chapter. Ta-di-da-da-tum-ram, almost without cuts. I mean, la-do-si-do-fa-ra-ram. Each time, don't shorten the last one. Also later when you're you know, when you have especially the double string, double stop, you can be rather rigid, you know. But when you have, on the contrary, just when it's a melodic line, you can be more flexible and more rubato, a little bit more rubato. And so on. You know, the two have the contrast. Now, for the next strophe which follows, my metronome is wrong completely. That's much less quick. Approximately 132, 120, 126, 132. Not 150 or 180, still less. Rather solid on the contrary, like a dance. That's not quicker than that. Yeah. Now the next one. And you can do the last, the glissando, slightly longer than two other ones. No? Now that's not too quick. Automatically, and so on. Much more irregular. You know, practically the fortissimo, you take the old bow. And then, when you have the piano, just tuck up, but very short. Yam, pam, pim, pam, pim, pam, pam, pim. Yes, and if you can do the piano quicker even, when you have a series. For instance, you have tam pam, B flat, yam pam, 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 and so on. Yeah? Very irregular as possible. But anyway, you should go quick, as I mean quick. The bow should be quick always. Yam pam, 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 tam. Yes, and that on the contrary, very regular. And then the same as the first one. And then That's it. Yes. And the last chord then. Yam, para, 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 para. Yeah. With a lot of fantasy, yes. I mean. Now this one also, maybe more difference between the fortissimo and the mezzo forte. And that's very also, that's mechanical almost. When you have a triple stop, that's fortissimo. If you have a double stop, that's only mezzo forte. Ti ta ta ya ta, rather, you know, agitato. And then you can make it just a small, slightly broader that. You have tira da 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 da, and you go back to tempo. What you must look at, that's the continuity. In spite of the difference of dynamics, but it should do like that. Continuity between the thing. And then also for the next strophe. Yes, you can take that a little longer. And then go. Yes, that's much less irregular than before because you have only a contrast between piano and mezzo forte. So you know, the bow for mezzo forte, you use that. So I mean, and not as before that. You know. And then the groups are rather, you know, easy going. And then with the kind of volunteers. Yeah, going contrast, you know, the groups are before the trill are very quick at first, 30 seconds, then they slow down with triplets of 16 and then 16. And at the contrary, with the first, yes, you have to, and then you have, and the last one, it should be really like that, the two things changing. Very calm, that. Yeah. Now, for this one, I will tell you immediately. I prefer the pizzicato not too quick, but you know, the maximum speed. Yes, this speed. Because that's very clear. And then when you do rather nonchalant, so yes, that's it. And then the arpeggio rather slow. And let it ring as much as possible, you know. You have parallel. Let's begin again. You have like four persons which are discussing, and it must be a kind of theatrical way of doing it. Ta-da! Solanim. 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 And then wait. Solanim. Arpeggios always rather slow. Like somebody with a thousand miles of all this discussion. Yes, that's it. And one should hear also that always with the same D. Yes, a little bit, yeah. Yes. So, and now here, not to pick. Monotonous, the last beat. Always on the string. Ti da di da di legato ti da di da di da di ti da da ta da da di da di da ti da ti da. No, I prefer a little bit flautando. No, not the legato. I mean the flautando with the, when you are ti da di da di da di da di da di da.
A little bit. That's too much. Show the first. Okay.
Yes. The trill should come suddenly. You can repeat this bar two or three times if you want. The last one you have this D harmony, and then you just take the bow like that, tuck. Close the door. Really, come in, Very good.
Thank you so much.
No, that's a pleasure.
Is it true there's an Anthèmes III on the way?
Yes, I have to write it. Yes, I have all the sketches, quite a lot. I'm asking myself if I do it with not big orchestra but a normal size orchestra, or if I do it for more solo orchestra. I am still not completely decided, because I would like to have a so strong, sometimes a strong dialogue between very big sonority and the violin, making it very small, but after one another, not in the same time, of course. I mean, but I need. I think I will need more than the chamber orchestra. But the like the Berg Orchestra no more, I mean, or like the Schönberg Orchestra.
I went to some of the lectures by Andrew Gerso, and he gave some sketches from Repon. Do you have... I'd be so curious to know how this is put together. Is there somewhere to find...
Oh, that's maybe... So I don't know if I have the sketches at home in Paris or if they are already in the Zahra Stiftung. Yeah, you can call Piensikowski.
Yes.
And he knows, because he is in charge of my manuscript there and sketches and everything. So if somebody knows, and if he will tell you that I am, because I have quite a lot of archives at home, so if he says that's at home, I will look at my archives, but I don't want to begin with that.